Welcome to EPG Pathshala program on risks and disaster management, financed by University Grants Commission, New Delhi. The paper name is Microfinance in Disaster Management. The module name is Housing Microfinance. Introduction. Housing has been a basic need from the point of disaster in two ways, that is, construction of damaged houses after disaster and before disaster construction of disaster resistant houses. It provides security protection from the elements and, in the case of micro entrepreneurs, a place to conduct business. Housing microfinance has provided the financial resources for new or additional construction of small manageable amounts using incremental lending approach that mirrors the building process of poor. It has been also doing, it can help the poor guarantee themselves to a place to live and work. Learning outcome, the module describes housing microfinance and its progressive housing approach and discusses the issues in designing housing microfinance products. The housing microfinance approach, compared to the traditional housing finance, housing microfinance has been more flexible in requirement. For example, its proof to title requirements has been less stringent, and it does not require the borrower to finish building the houses within a given period. Given the flexibility, microfinance institutions, MFIs, could address the need for decent housing and enhance their portfolios with a housing microfinance program. They could finance A, land acquisition, B, new home construction, C, purchase of complete house, D, improvement, housing, home improvement, E, construction of additional rooms or other structures, that is, new bedrooms, garage and workshops, F, home repair and maintenance, and G, new and upgraded infrastructure. Of the financial available,